Sexton.
What's up? I'm Angelina here, and you are locked into the quiz.
Hi, my name is Kayla Sexton, and you are locked into the quiz.
Meet me here at 2200 hours. Don't be late, 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 late. Don't ask no questions. You know that just a couple of hours away, way, away, 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 away. It's an obvious thing to say, but I just can't wait for you. So let's make a deal. If you were that little I like, that little you lie.
You know what I'm talking about, yeah.
Now baby, I'm gonna keep it real. I won't stop till you're satisfied, even if that takes all night. And I'm hoping that it takes all night, night. Because
I have so much in store for you when you meet me at the rendezvous.
That you're finally mine. You know the doors are locked, so you come right in. Your smile is making me delighted. Hey, but your body's getting me excited, and I like it. Ooh. And I see you wearing that I like, so I'ma do that you like.
Come a little closer, closer.
And baby, I'ma keep it real. I won't stop till you're satisfied.
It's Foster Williams, you know what I'm saying? It's my guy Donna, it's my guy Isaac, you know what I'm saying? We undefeated, basically we be the stars of the show, you know what I'm saying? 6-0, can't touch this, you know, we own it, we gonna take it, it's already ours, you know what I'm saying? All three of us gonna be in the NBA, you know, me first, you know what I'm saying? So, that's basically what's up, you know what I'm saying? You know, going to college, getting it, you know, getting scholarships, you know? So, all right.
Donald Turner. Starting center for the squad, you know, undefeated, Fos Dub, Bulldogs. How you feeling about the season? How you feeling about how things are going?
It's good. Everybody playing well. We better than last year. We kept losing. Now we win. And I got to do more of my part. Step up. I got to start getting mad up on the game.
Okay. Think we can take it off?
Yeah. We gonna take it off.
Okay, right here with Isaac. Guys undefeated thus far. How you feel about the season?
We undefeated. Nobody can stop us. So just bring it on. We gonna beat you. As simple as that.
Cut him off. Watch your cherry picking. Come on. Don't give them no drop him right there. Nothing much to do. Nothing much to do. But it's Friday night. And there's a holiday. That my mind and me. Look up. Taylor, how you feel about your undefeated season so far, and do you think that you guys can go all the way?
I feel great playing these teams, man. They so sweet. Excuse my French, you know what I'm saying? So we can beat most of the bar teams in Milwaukee. You don't want me to get the name of them because everybody gonna feel this a dish. But we coming for y'all. All you MPSWIA teams, we coming for y'all too. Just in case y'all ain't heard of us, Foster and Williams. Fos Dub till I die, yeah, I said it.
DeMarcus Smith, how you feel about the season so far? You guys undefeated. I think you can win it all?
Yeah, I think we can win it all because so far we're doing real good. We setting it up now, having fun. We got most of the goals, but we had a couple good games this season. But we still undefeated because we ain't lost yet. We're going to bring another team in there for some competition. So we want to just go out there and have fun.
Okay, yeah. All right. Guys, still undefeated thus far. How you feel about the season?
Yeah, man, we've been doing real good so far. Just getting everybody to bid. Sure, we're big dogs in the league, and that's our gym, and ain't nobody gonna come in and take over. You know what I'm saying? We ran a little scrimmage back in the last game, and we lost, but you know what I'm saying? So we gonna progress from that, learn from that. You know what I'm saying? So everybody out there, you know what I'm saying? This me, Cameron. Y'all gonna see me around everywhere real soon. You know what I'm saying? Just watch out for me. I'm coming up. I'm gonna be a star. Watch out.
On the squad with us.
Appreciate it. who's a boo, so maybe he's a match and you's a maybe.